this next Portuguese father is very relaxed, unlike his son, screaming in disbelief as his tranquil father snatches up his PlayStation and informs him that lunch is going to take a while. Slightly confused, he then gets it as his father tosses it into the barbecue. He then throws the controller into the pool before pushing in his son. Even through his son's agony, he still keeps his sense of humour like only a true dad can.
Really? Is this what it is?